In the past, you wrote a formula, you got one thing back. If you wanted another thing back, you wrote another formula. Dynamic arrays allows a single formula to give you lots of results.
Dynamic array is a solution to how we work with lists that can grow and shrink.
There's no button to press. There's no function you have to use to engage it. It just happens.
The idea for this actually was around more than 10 years ago, but there was a big concern how the users would actually respond to it. And that was one thing that the feature crew spent a lot of time to try to make that transition as smooth as possible.
We could have done it in a quick and dirty kind of way, but we felt Excel's calc engine is so core to spreadsheeting that we need to do it the right way. We worked with neighboring teams, MSR Cambridge.
What I'd really like to see is the ultimate users of those applications not really realizing all the stuff that's going on. They just think, oh, Excel is rather marvelous now.
One thing we are really lucky to have in this process of doing it right is, I think, customer feedback or feedback from the MVP community, who has been very passionate about this feature from day one.
We just saw all this excitement and videos out there, hundreds of thousands of views. We had some of our book authors releasing books on the topic within a week. And I think that's got to be a world record for a spreadsheet product feature. So that was amazing. In 10 years' time, it's just going to be spreadsheeting. It's so core to the product that everyone's just going to think that's the way it always was.